So right now, none of you guys have been asking me this. First of all, guys, and good morning for you guys that are just watching this. I want to show you guys how to get servers like without actually putting the thing. So I use this app called the MC Server Connector. What I do is you just go to any server you like. It's gonna press it. It's gonna tell you what it has and stuff like that. So what you're gonna wanna do is go and play it. This is only for consoles, but like
I use it sometimes to
go on PE too. It's a strategy
that I use. All I do is I just stop the server and then
if there's any of these, just delete that. And then I could copy that, go to Minecraft, and then it's gonna take a while to load in, so it's gonna take a while for this to load, so just yeah. So you just go to play, go to servers. Yeah, we have plenty of them. Add server, and you just go over here and put this. Then it's probably just gonna be the app. This is probably just gonna be a. Well, here it's probably just gonna be like the actual names of the server. So I just. So. So then you're just gonna put save and boom. If it doesn't watch, if you just put a random one, like that, say that, then just go like that. How are you gonna look at it? If it says no one's online, it means that it's not working or another stuff. It's supposed to have that. But yeah, that's how you get servers, connect to servers. So I hope you guys give this like, and so like this is only for Minecraft Bedrock MCPE or anything else. So yeah, see you guys.